Hi everybody, it's Sabrina, and today in this video I'll be teaching you how to do a hairstyle that I think I made up, I'm not really sure. It's called the, what should I call it? The ponytail sandwich, I'll call it. Okay, so things you'll need is your hair and some rubber bands. So let's get started. So you'll start off with a little piece of your hair and a little, it's gonna be like medium. It's not too big, it's not too small. Then you're gonna take this little chunk and you're going to take a rubber band and ponytail it, I'll call it. And you only want to twist it 2 times or else you'll get a lot of hair out when you take it out. But it's just a really cute style. Not for this part. So, you're gonna go like that. Then you're gonna take the other piece beside it and ponytail. So take another rubber band and ponytail that. Like that. And then keep on ponytailing all these hairstyles. Keep on ponytailing all these until you get to the other side over there. Okay? So that's it. So I got half my hair in ponytails, and I don't like this one either. It's just on, but okay. So I'm going to do my other side. Okay, so once you get all your hair in ponytails, and I just changed my setting because that was kind of a little bit a bad place to do my videos. It's a little bit frizzy up there. So once you got all your hair in ponytails, I will show you the next step. So you're going to start off by taking 2 of your first pieces. And you're going to take them and put them together with your thumb and your pointer finger. And you're going to put those together like that. So then this counts as 1 string now. So you're going to take your other new one. Your third newest one. Put those together. Band ponytail that. Then you're going to take your newest one or whatever. Ponytail that. So it it looks really pretty if you're looking at this in the mirror. And this becomes one. Take your next one. This is like a really pretty style that I made up. I really, really like it. I'm not sure what I should call it, but if you've got an idea, put that in the description box down below, and I will suggest one of yours. Okay? All right. Just keep on ponytailing these. And these last ones that are all a little bit long, you're going to take them in the middle and ponytail it like that. It right there, because it's a little bit long and I want to ponytail those. But you don't have to. You can do what you want. Okay, so once you got half your hair done, we're going to make it so there's like 2 of these pieces. So I'm going to do my very last one, ponytail that, and then I'm going to go to my other side. So it could be 2 of these. Okay, there's my one side. I hope you really like this hairstyle. We'll do the other side. So you're going to take this piece, take your first piece, attach it with your second piece. Take a rubber band, and you're only going to twist these 2 times. And then that counts as 1. Get your second band, put those together. Then that counts as 1. Get your third one. And that counts as 2, actually. This is super easy and quick. It was not too quick, but it's like medium, not too long, it's not too great. I just really like this. I just made up this morning. So I was doing my hair and I wanted to try out some new hairstyles. I was like, hey, why don't I just make up my own? That'd be cool. Alright, I place that one. Okay, so let's see if that's all my hair. You want to make sure you get all your pieces of hair. And then ponytail that. So now we're finished. I hope you like this super cute hairstyle. Please like and comment on what hairstyle she's your next. So bye. But first, I'm going to take a selfie. Okay, now bye.